Wait. Sit down. Seriously, sit down. Why don't I know you?
I'm new. I just moved here from Africa.
What?
I used to be homeschooled.
Wait, what?
My mom taught me at home.
No, I know what homeschool is. I'm not retarded. So you've actually never been to a real school before? Shut up. Shut up!
I didn't say anything.
Homeschooled. That's really interesting.
Thanks.
You're like really pretty.
Thank you.
So you agree?
What?
You think you're really pretty?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh my God, I love your bracelet. Where did you get it?
Oh, my mom made it for me.
It's adorable.
Oh, it's so fetch.
What is fetch?
Oh, it's like slang from England.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.
Could you give us some privacy for like 1 second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you should just know that we don't do this a lot, so this is like a really huge deal.
We want to invite you to have lunch with us every day for the rest of the week.
Oh, it's okay.
Coolness. So we'll see you tomorrow.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Oh my God. Okay, you have to do it, okay? And then you have to tell me all of the horrible things that Regina says.
Regina seems sweet.
Regina George is not sweet. She's a scum-sucking rogue. She ruined my life.
She's fabulous, but she's evil.
Hey, get out of here!
Oh my God, Danny DeVito, I love your work!
Why do you hate her?
What do you mean?
Regina, you seem to really hate her.
Yes, what's your question?
Well, my question is, why?
Regina started this rumor that Jenna's-
Damien! Shall we not? Now, look, this isn't about hating her, okay? I just think that it would be like a fun little experiment if you were to hang out with them and then tell us everything that they say.
What do we even talk about?
Hair products!
Ashton Kutcher.
Is that a band?
Would you just do it, please?
Okay, fine. Do you have anything pink?
Yes.
By eighth period, I was so happy to get to math class. I mean, I'm good at math. I understand math. Nothing in math class could mess me up.
Hey, do you have a pencil I can borrow?
I've only had one other crush in my life. His name was Nifume, and we were five.
Mimi in the panda baby.
Taroka.
It didn't work out. But this one hit me like a big yellow school bus.
Katie, what do you say?
He was so cute.
I mean, A sub N equals N plus 1/4.
That's right. It's good. Very good. All right, let's talk about your homework.